think if you really keep that head on that back side, you can still stay really tight here, and don't let yourself come up and
over.
Then you'll be in a first class.
Although it's that kind of thing. Like your jump rope being,
it's just find that middle.
Or like, so go high, keep my legs straight. The idea is we're going to bounce.
Not exactly 98, but I'll give it.